Hi, friends. I'm back. I had such a wonderful vacation. I had so much fun. I bought all the things. I ate all the things. And most importantly, I healed. I did a lot of healing on this trip. And it's going to be an annual thing. So I'm going to go back again next year. We had such a good time and so much more to do and see and everything. But in the meantime, please enjoy my very first and possibly only edited video of my vacation. Mwah! I will see you all very soon.
Bye, San Diego. This is my Aunt Jackie. I haven't seen her in 40 years. The next morning, she made me her massacred eggs for breakfast, and they were delicious. We took a double-decker bus tour, and went aboard the ship, the Sullivans. Saw this plaque for Military Sealift Command, which is where I used to work. What a cool ship. It was really a fantastic tour. This is the mouth of the Lake Erie. Here's another project that they are working on at the military park that I thought was really pretty cool. This is our bus driver. She was just an absolute hoot. And this guy was amazing. So funny. Buffalo. Buffalo wings. You gotta do it. And no other place than the Anchor Bar for buffalo wings. And boy, were they absolutely delicious. Also had a New York pretzel. Gotta have one of those too. This frosty place has been around since I was a kid. I had the pastor's pail here. 44 ounces of ice cream. Took me 3 days to finish it, but it was good. My dad and a couple of his kitties. He's got two more. Here's one. And there's another one coming up here. Here she is. They're all girls, no names because you can't remember them. Beef on Weck, another New York staple. Me and my dad, gosh, I love him so much. This is another aunt of mine, my Aunt Michelle. Please listen to her band.
Don't go around tonight. It's bound to take your life. It's bad thing, alright. Well, I hear hurricanes roar. I know. It's coming soon. I feel rivers overflowing. I hear the voice of raging ruin.
Morning, folks. I am sitting here on my aunt's porch. Yep, there are grapes next door. And it's raining. It is raining.
And I am sitting out here on my aunt's porch. This is her front yard. More grapes in the front yard. And then around to the back side here. That's my cousin's house next door. She lives right next to my cousin. And so, yeah, I am enjoying the rain. So cool.
Horses in my aunt's backyard from her neighbors. Good old Genesee beer. Didn't drink any, but it's still being made. Cute sign I saw in a restaurant. And now my other aunts, Robin and Jackie. Please enjoy.
Change my mind.
song from the Talking Heads, and I think a few other folks did it as well. My name is Rockin' Robin, and this is Jackie Volk, and we are your party coordinators this evening. So, there you go. Without further ado, we do a little bit of country, we do a little bit of Motown, we do a little bit of oldies, and we just do a little bit of this and a little bit of that. So, let's do a little bit of this.
Seems we've already done a little bit of that.
By the way, all the music that you hear tonight is music that I have recorded and played, whether it's digitally or non-digitally. All the vocals are our vocals. All the bass parts and the guitar parts, well, we've had friends and family and ruins play out for us. But anyway, here we are playing
at the Cove.
Please forgive the background chatter, but I wanted to show you just how many grapes are grown in my area. We are the leading growers of Concord grapes. We also have plenty of corn fields as well. We grow a lot of corn, and I believe most of it is feed corn, but you can see grapes as far as the eye can see. And the reason that we are so good at growing grapes is you would think it had to do with wine. Well, it doesn't. There are actually very few wineries in the area. The grapes are grown for juicing and jam. And at the end of this video piece, you will see where all the grapes end up. Ta-da! We are the growers for Welch's. Yay! Italian food. Gotta have Italian food. Went to DeJohn's restaurant. Old restaurant. Great food. Another day, went to Sunset Beach, which is located on the shores of the fabulous Lake Erie. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough time that day to actually go down on the beach and walk in the water, but maybe I'll do that on my next visit. But they have a fabulous restaurant here, and we sat upstairs, which is where I took this video from, and we had a lovely meal, and at the end of this video, I had this really nice, very refreshing, it was a hot day. It was just hot the whole time I was there, truthfully. The humidity was ridiculous. So I think if I go back, not if, when I go back, it's going to be earlier, so it's not so hot and muggy. But I did have a wonderful wine slushy in this great commemorative cup. Also, I wanted to show we live next to the Seneca Nation. This was a cool mailbox. Another beef on weck and poutine. High school senior photo. And Buffy. I found him at the airport before I left. And here we go. Saying goodbye to Buffalo and an amazing vacation. I did so much. I experienced so much. I healed so much. I can't wait to go back next year. Everything, and I will see you again